painted. Now to seal up all of these holes.
Hey, what's up, guys? Super quick update, the holes that I was just talking about, ended up, I didn't get any video or update on it, so just voiceovering here. Ended up using a two-part epoxy and pennies to cover up all the holes. Super cheap, inexpensive way to fix all the holes in the bottom of your bus with no rust. And the wood that is getting cut up in the next film is window trim to make the bus just feel a lot more homey.